Cambodian Film Festival Jilakiti. I am so excited. This is my second time. I always support where I am because I am. I'm from Cambodia.
praCh and Kelleen. Kelleen, can I say your name right?
Kelleen.
So I am so proud of you guys. You can make go through with the Cambodian Film Festival for the second time in Cambodian town in Long Beach. I am so proud of you guys and so proud of Cambodian people. I am Cambodian. I always support where I am. Contact me.
whatever, I don't need money, just I want to support my community, the most important in my life. Thank you so much.
Và mở đầu thì rất hân hạnh lại là tôi đón cả nhà Chhom Nimol đại biên văn miền Retreay này hai cơ bản mà chui ủng thăm quan trọng đầu mà họ sắp tiệt Retreay nhằm tìm biên bài và đầm nó tiết xôm ở ba sa tôn tại đây mà nó tiết chụp bộ Chhom Nimol bạn.
And before we close out, I just also want to take a moment to thank Kelleen Chea and praCh Live for having me here to be a part of your second annual film festival. It's been quite an emotional journey. To be quite honest, I thought I'd be okay to come on stage and keep myself together, but I got kind of nervous because it's just been a very, very emotional journey, and I'm very, very proud of everyone in our community for really just taking the responsibility to do our part to really preserve our arts, culture, music, and film. And to be honest with you, it completely humbled me a lot to know that there's others who had the same dream and vision to come together as a community such as this, to really just come back strong and be resilient to rebuild our culture. Because 10 years ago too, my mom was kind of, you know, my parents, they were also reluctant for me to pursue pageantry or anything that dealt with arts and just really saying that I'm Cambodian. And I remember taking that decision and I said, you know what? I have to do this. And I said, I'm okay, because they were scared that if I go out and say that I'm Cambodian, then I'm putting my life at risk, because as you all know, we had to hide, because if you were known that out there being Cambodian, you were target to be assassinated or murdered. And it's just been a 10-year long journey for myself as well, so it's just really, really, I'm really, really thankful that director John Perazzi really put together this documentary, because growing up, when I was at home, my parents would actually play and we would just listen, and I just remember growing up being around that, but outside of our house, we had to just be completely Americanized. And I just really, really thank you from the bottom of my heart, Kelleen and praCh, for really putting this event together, and all of our volunteers, and everyone that's really come out, whether you're Cambodian or non-Cambodian, all nationalities, I thank you so much from the bottom of my heart for being out here to support our culture and being able to preserve it. And I'm just excited that it's going to become huge. You know, this is a pioneer event, and I am very, very thrilled and excited to see how far more we will go into really building this into hopefully a global event. So thank you all so very much for my time.
បាទជាទីអបសានរបស់ខ្ញុំសូមធ្វើការលំអរដល់ហើយក៏សូមធ្វើការថ្លែងអំណរគុណដល់បងប្អូនពីរនាក់គឺថាបងប្រាជ្ញលីហើយនិងបងខេលីដែលមានចំណាយពេលវេលារៀងមានតម្លៃខ្ញុំជុំប្រមួយពើខែនេះធ្វើការតាមអមមានញឹកមិនមានការហត់នឿយណាដែរបាទសូមបីថាគ្មានលុយមកកាក់ចូលទេក៏តែខំដើម្បីអីដើម្បីរក្សាប្រពៃណីទំនៀមរបស់ខ្មែរយើងហើយដើម្បីបាទសូមម្ដងទៀតបាទតែដៃអបអរសាទរដល់ប្រាជ្ញលីណា ហើយក៏ខ្ញុំសូមអរគុណបងប្អូនមកមានបងប្អូនទាំងអស់ដែលមានបានជួយមកផ្សព្វផ្សាយក្នុងរាត្រីនេះហើយជួយឧបគមគ្រប់គ្រងនៅមហោស្រពរបស់យើងនេះបាទសូមអរគុណតែម្ដងបាទសូមជម្រាបលា